so much history here. It's a big city, a place where I really feel comfortable because there's very many parallels between Chicago, where I'm from, where I'm originally from, and Boston. I feel comfortable living here. I've met some really great people inside and outside of work. So it's been a really cool experience. Boston is a really great city. Here, the focus is on the joint venture that we're working on with Shell. It's a project called Mayflower Wind, and that has been the majority of the work that I've done. Although I also spend time working on EDPR specific projects, and those are all over the US. My roles have been very diverse. I've been doing a lot of things with development, put all of the pieces in place to go through all of the steps to get an offshore wind farm. And I correspond directly with people across the country in order to achieve this. It's really good to get an experience in all of the different things that need to be done in order to develop an offshore wind project, whether it be here or in the future in California or in the future in New York. It's been a really wide array of experiences and roles. The team is very diverse, and having spent the past 2 years in Europe, I'm really used to that. So it's been really nice, I would say. I like the difference of perspectives, the difference of experiences, and along with that comes, you know, of course, a very open-minded team who can bring a lot to the table. So all in all, I would say definitely very well integrated into the team. It's been a great experience, definitely. American history is very rich here. So, and this city is older than the United States. I want to explore everything, so when I have the chance, I go around to the downtown area, places like Boston Common or the State House, where previous presidents like John F. Kennedy have spent a lot of time. You know, there's a lot of history. So it's really hard to, you know, name only a few because the locations, and there's just, I mean, everywhere you look, there's something that's intriguing or interesting or really great to learn about here. So just covers all of the bases living here. The weird thing to me is having to describe or explain who EDP is to people in the US. But it's been very positive, I think, and it checks all the boxes of the type of company that I would like to work for. Open-mindedness at the same time of being large and established, and working on very important projects. So those are the things that I really look for in working with the company.